distance, he was deep into his well. Well, I could guess what he was laughing at, but I couldn't really tell. Now the story's told that Adam jumped, hoping that he fell. Against the wall, so free of fear, we never thought one of us might fall. I sit before my only candle, so little light to find my way. Now this story unfolds before my candle. Every hour as it reaches for the day, and I feel just like a candle in a way, but I know I'll get there, but I can't say for sure. Goodbyes were said, and I never heard from him again, as the child lives we led. Except for once in someone else's letter that I read, that's when I heard the sudden word, a friend of mine was. Singing in the middle of his song.